start messing with me, you can get your ass shot by my 223.
What's up, boys? This is gonna be a terrible video. I just got off work, got terrible news. There's nothing that I'd like more right now than to blow my fucking head off. Like, just quite frankly, I'm gonna be real with you guys. I don't wanna do this shit today. I really don't wanna be here. It's just, it's unfortunate, you know? Some days you'll have days like this, and it fucking, it sucks cock. It's awful, it's terrible. I don't want to be doing this right now. There's probably not gonna be a lot of, like, gym content in this. I'm just gonna talk, just, like, shoot the shit with you guys. But, yeah, you know, been an awful day. God awful, terrible. But there's really nothing else that we can do right now than to just get after it. Like, there's really there's nothing else to do. What am I gonna do? Sit at home, fucking play video games, jerk off, and then tie down his turn. Twisties. Yeah, what the fuck else am I gonna do besides fucking get after it? Like, genuinely, what else is there to do? Like, if you want something, you really just gotta go and fucking get it. Like, if this is what you want to do in your life, if you want to get big, you want to lose weight, you want to do whatever, you want to do content, like, there's nothing else you can do but to just fucking do it. Like, if this is genuinely what you care about and what you feel like doing in your life and what you know in your mind that you need to do, you just got to get up, be a man, and fucking get it done. And that's all we're going to do today. We're going to get after it. There might not be a lot of content. I already said that. Like, I don't want to fucking set up the camera. I'm over it today. Why don't I turn my turn signal off? I'm actually a dumb fucking moron idiot. But, yeah, let's get after it.
On.
What's up? We're at the gym now. I put, I think an illegal dose of pre-workout in this, which is awful, because now all I want to do is slam my weights and lift heavy shit and throw shit and, like, be angry, and I can't do that because we work out at Planet Fitness. Yeah, there's a Planet Fitness. You already know what's going on in there. Absolutely fucking nothing. I feel like, I don't know what I feel like. I feel like I'm on crack. This is actually, like, making my face tingle, and I'm starting to get uncomfortable. So, we need to get in there soon so I can lift and get some of this out of my system and then eat. But, currently, we're just sitting in the car, just doing fuck all, wasting time. What is on the back of my phone? Oh, that's yogurt. Ew. This is staying in. I'm leaving all this in. I'm not cutting any of this. But, yeah. So, this is a Rise Loaded Pre. It's the Bomb Pop flavor. It kind of sucks. I don't like artificial cherry shit, and that's all that this is. So, there's some little floaties down there because it didn't mix well because somebody likes to dry scoop shit and put their mouth on it, and then it clumps up in the container.
That's me.
Who was it? Who was it, Gavin?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I thought.
But yeah, we're going to finish this off and go in there. Throw some heavy shit around. Not really, just Planet Fitness. I think we should just come in here one time, just try to set off the lunk alarm. Just slam shit until they kick us out. If y'all want to see that, let me know. Drop a comment down below. If you want to see me get kicked out of Planet Fitness, I'll do it. I'll do it for the fucking. All right, we're going to get out of here. There might be workout content. I don't know.
Thank you.
Spread out so good.
Can't be doing this little bitch ass weight.
Stop. Don't.
It's not a little bitch weight.
Bitch. Oh my god.
You look terrified.
Oh, that's such a good pump.
No,
stop.
Stop with the camera.
Gavin just punched me in the dick in the middle of Planet Fitness. I want to go home. I'm going to go home now. I'm sorry.
He's exposed.
Scoochie, scoochie.
Try not to take up the whole walkway.
Oh, fuck.
I'm judging. I'm failing because my lats are too big. It's a joke, I just have a gigantic ass. Rolling.
God, this shirt makes me feel like Superman.
Gavin's getting some back shots for you. I mean,
recording me flexing my back right now.
Just got my back. I mean, did a back.
I don't know what the fuck Gavin's problem is right now. He's just being a little bitch, so we're gonna go to the car. I'm gonna check on him, see what's going on. I think he's in the car. Did somebody steal my car? That would suck. Okay, no, I still have a car. That's great. Yeah, this isn't my car. My truck's in the shop. Yeah, dummy. What the fuck's wrong with you?
My fucking mom died!
Gavin's mom died. That's a joke. She's actually alive. I know because I'm going to her house later. What's worse, your mom dying or me fucking your mom? Bro, we gotta have lighting, sorry. Hey, wait, turn the tears off real quick. I don't care that your mom's dead. We need lighting. Thumbnail? Can I get a thumbnail for me? His mom died, not clickbait. That was good. Okay, we're gonna go get Taco Bell, I think. You want Taco Bell?
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck was that? Alright, we're gonna get Taco Bell, and if Gavin does that again, I'm gonna put this car into a telephone pole. Bye! Do we look pretty? Okay, we're at Taco Bell. I'm not going through this fucking drive-thru line because there's like 8 billion people in there. Literally, the entire world's population is in this Taco Bell line. I know you were there. I saw you. I saw you. Okay. So, yeah, we're going to go in. What are you getting? What are you getting from Taco Bell? Taco Bell Hall.
Probably the rig.
What's the rig?
What's
that on the menu? How do I order that?
You ask them, go in there and say, it'll just be the usual, and if...
guys, we're at Taco Bell, this is my vlog, this is my buddy Gavin, I've never done a vlog before.
You want to see what we're gonna... to the
Shut
window?
The fuck up. Shut up! While I'm filming!
We got crackheads to our left.
Oh god, oh fuck, oh no. Yeah, probably.
He's got gloves on. Why is he wearing gloves?
Okay, fuck.
Why is he wearing gloves?
He works here. Okay, we're gonna stop making fun of the Taco Bell employees and go get Taco Bell. Bye. Timothy Neutron? You guys wanna see my debit card? We just got our lift in type shit, you know, like we're just on this grind for real. We just got Taco Bell because it's bulk season. I'm gonna say bulk season about 18 times this video, just like the last one. I'm just kidding, I'm so sorry about that. Actually, it was dog shit. I have water in here, and we got Taco Bell. Gavin's is there, mine is in the back seat, which you can't really see it at all. We're coming up to a stop sign right now, so I'm gonna teach you guys proper driving etiquette. I'm gonna turn the turn signal on, right? Hands at 10 and 2 position. We're gonna come to a complete stop at this stop sign. And then floor it!
Sorry, that was a terrible joke.
Yeah, that's about it. That's about all I got for this video. This day started out really shitty. I had an awful day, but then we went to the gym, we got it in, got the endorphins flowing, we feel good now. If you can't tell throughout the video, we got progressively funnier and funnier.
Progressively.
Shut me. Gavin wants me to kill myself. He actually hates me and doesn't want me to live anymore. So when we get home, I'm going to put a single shotgun shell into...
Well, my truck's got no radio and no AC. Still I'm cruising down the streets looking country clean. And radio boots, Wrangler jeans, and favorites in the seat. Y'all get scared of me, so put the bed pipe down and watch it home with me. I'll come and whoop your ass with winter green in my teeth. River Road.
Doing down there? We out here in the middle of nowhere because it looks real pretty out here, and I forgot to record an intro or an outro for this video. So what I'm hoping to do is start releasing a new video every Saturday, like shoot it on Friday, get it edited and out by Saturday, at least once a week. I'm gonna be trying to do one of these. I know they suck right now and they're like absolutely dog shit, but like I'm working on that. We're getting better. It's just it's just a start. You gotta start somewhere, and I think this is the start of something fun. So, Tune in next week for the video. I have no clue what the content of that video will be. I'm just making this shit up as I go, but yeah. See y'all.